chair again because it just feels like proper now.
Yeah. Okay. Hi everybody. It's Adam at Fat Boy Fit. Today we're gonna be doing, I was thinking like back and buys, but I might just do back. But you might see some buys in there too. Talk to us. Anywho, let's get with the workout. This is a banded row. Basically, just on it a couple days. So when you don't have a lot of weight, you gotta mix things up and change stuff up to give you a little bit of resistance. So thought of this concept, add a little band, attach it to the dumbbells down here at the bottom, give me a nice row. Engage your core like that. Damn. That ain't no joke, baby. That ain't no joke. Get this other side. Most people would say that their style is, bodybuilding or CrossFit or whatever their niche is. Excuse me. I'm all about functional training. Okay, functional. How you gonna move day to day? How you gonna move when you're 65? Keep it together with your body. Okay, you're like, oh, well, how's that one little dumbbell swing right there gonna be me beating my body? Hell, when you getting up off the ground, where am I at? Same way that I presented with the dumbbell. This is like my normal pace most of the time. Actually, no, it's not. My pace is actually a little faster than this. I've been out. I'm actually out of shape, believe it or not, as some of y'all can believe. Like, I weighed in today at 239. Garbage truck. I weighed in today at 239. Everything on. So probably 237.8, you know. So I'm trying to get back down to like 225. If you've seen some of the videos I posted 8 months ago, I was definitely a little more trim, a little more cut and stuff like that. But, you know, it is the nature of going through the winter, going through quarantine. I ain't gonna lie. So the past couple of days, I've been back to eating good, eating right, counting the macros and stuff like that. Hey, what works for me, works for me. What works for you, works for you. The results that I get, hey, the things that I'm doing are working. Okay, the results that you get, do what you do. You ain't gotta listen to me or nobody else. Do what works for your body. I'm gonna be the first person to say this. Excuse me, I'm probably not the first person to say this. I'm gonna say this on my channel. Biceps are superficial. Biceps are meant for pulling. Okay. Triceps are to push. Okay. I used to play defensive line. That was a better technique than was to pull that dude in to me. Because that's something that offensive linemen did. Not from an offensive lineman. That's a very hard position to play. Okay. Anyway, just my little 2 cents on that. I'm almost done. I'm not gonna lie. I am not the biggest bicep guy. And I mean that as in I'm not a guy who does biceps a lot. Don't let the arms fool you. I'd rather do chest and legs. Like I know I got little calves. That might be true, but like I don't have like chicken thighs by any means. I'll finish up with these biceps, I guess. Even though I don't want to. Definitely a struggle, not even gonna lie with you. And y'all seen it on video. Try something I haven't done in a while. Probably a lot better with a 45 or a 35, because these 25 are pretty thin. So we'll see. Yeah. probably a lot easier with a 45 or 35. Wouldn't recommend a 25 pound plate. Presidential chair bang.
Yeah.
Okay. Whew. I don't have my, what's the word? My powder girl. I need one. Whew. Anywho. Thanks for coming to watch, guys. Appreciate it. Like I said, this is Adam and Fatboy Fit. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure you guys like and subscribe at the end of the video. Sorry, notification. Anywho, I have to cut that out. Anywho, like I said, this is Adam and Fatboy Fit. Make sure you guys like and subscribe at the end of the video. Stay tuned for the next one. Sorry, anyways, stay tuned.